How's it going, everybody? My name's Rela, and this is Let's Play Alien Isolation. And hopefully, you can hear the audio as much as I can. As much as you love hearing the sound of my sultry voice. I gotta say, just hearing me talk is never just a good thing, because you should not... continue. Okay. Let's get my timer. Be right back. I'm gonna do this 30 minutes. Let's call it a good 35. Oh. That's hilarious. Contact the Torrens. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Oh, no. I hate this already. That's not good. Let's go toward the noise. That's funny. Okay, open that.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Yeah. Gosh dang this game. Whoa, buddy. Holy cow. That was something. That was something. So obviously I'm gonna run after it. Cause I am very smart. I am a smart person. Those are dead bodies. I am so smart. I run
at- It's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Get through the main door. Main jack. Ooh. Store power. Didn't let me. that. Let's see if I can see that. Okay, what was this? I don't trust this. Too many shadows. Ooh. Oh, shibbly doop. Two. And skibbly doo. Ah. Good. Hibbly doo. Hibbly doo. Ooh. I don't trust this at all. Okay, I am hearing some spooky stuff. I don't know if you're hearing this, but I am hearing some spooky stuff. Oh, you son of a gun. Ah! I am the coward. Ah! Whoa. Okay, I'll go that way. Ooh, that's a bad word. That's a bad word. That's a bad, bad word. Didn't notice that last time. Jeez, that's loud. Ooh, ooh, okay.
Chris, it's Turner. Got to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
You waste lead. I don't trust it. Oh my god. There's gonna be something there. That's blood. Who's this?
Make a complaint to the the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us.
It's their job. I need this more than you do.
Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors.
I know what that is.
Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
So how do I get out? Oh. R&B and L&B. That's right mouse button and left mouse button. Right mouse button and left mouse button. Okay, something just happened, so that means something bad's gonna happen soon. Ooh, ball. Shiny ball. Woo! Okay, music played like something just happened, but I don't... Whoop. Should I do?
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right?
Oh, Watson. Oh, okay.
Heist?
Sorry, I just want to look at this. Okay, Matt. First floor, E legend. No, that's not what I need. No.
Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Ooh, that does not sound good. Whoa. Music played. Something happened. Something happened. Something happened. Something happened and I missed it, and it's gonna kill me. Cinematic!
Okay.
Now, turn around.
Okay.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast.
That's a lot of pockets.
Can you help me find them?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Why?
There's 7 pockets.
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
No, it's not.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Oh. Okay. What? Oh. Okay.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Gun. After you. Okay.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John, and this is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go.
Okay? You never go in an elevator.
I'm sorry.
Horror.
Good luck. Cool.
Thank you, Splinter.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
The backwards P. That's a... Oh, never mind. Okay, I guess, you know, I'm going forward.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
I don't trust you. You stay in front of me. You got a gun.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
You're frogging. Okay. Okay, I just say you don't go in an elevator. That's horror game 101. And we go into an elevator. What? Oh. Oh my god.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
You have no hair. Yeah,
when we get to
He's
my
bald.
Ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No.
It's aliens.
A monster.
Ooh. Don't know what any of that's for, but I'm collecting it. Because reasons. Oh. Hold control and move
Shit.
Keys.
We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here. For how long? What if they come for us? Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Oh, that's cool.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
I hate those. Oh. Gosh dang it. What is that? That's some ominous music!
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
Oh, I can climb out without pressing the button.
You've been living here?
What can I
I'm
say?
I'm so close.
My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. You've been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Where?
Ooh. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
What just happened?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
No, I need batteries. I need some more stuff. I'm taking my time because... Oh, he's gone.
This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Is it? Nope.
Did you hear something?
What?
Was that you?
Oh, you son of a gun.
Is this it?
I don't trust any of this.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
I'm already down the battery. You son of a gun.
Come on.
It's brighter in the vents than it is in the room.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
They got me. Oh my gosh.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Yes.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Follow me.
Flashlight.
Quietly.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
That's
armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
nearby distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out.
You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Ooh.
Great.
How convenient.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds.
Where is... Ah, well, that's... convenient.
If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure here.
Is it? Nope.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop... Stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you can keep your trap from running for 5 seconds. Come out, and we won't hurt you.
I thought I saw movement inside.
We know you're in there.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
Hey, what was that?
Oh, oh. Where am I going? Ah.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Follow me.
Ooh. I'm saving. Yes. Oh, fine. Meh. What are you doing?
How much further?
Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Expecting, eh?
Gosh dang it.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
I'll let you pause it. I'll let y'all pause that so y'all can read it. Found use Q. Okay. Left. Move keys. Oh, okay. I click here to craft item. Ooh. Fancy. Nope. Okay. What are we doing? Okay, good. The Throne of Tegonalian.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
What's the other side? Okay, just follow this thing. Just follow this thing. La da 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 da. Ooh.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
No, Axel! You're my best friend!
You son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! You know you're dead, right?
He's my best friend! Oh my god! That's right!
Fuck!
That's right.
Oh, the others are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Ah.
You bastard! Move it!
Do not walk! What? Oh my god!
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, saved my life.
That's true.
This is about survival. Do you understand?
Oh, that's not rain.
Here's something.
That's not water.
I hear something.
I see something. Oh my god. No.
What have I got on me?
Axel! Axel, you're my friend.
Gotta keep moving.
Axel, you're my friend. Wait. Oh my! Whoa! Gosh dang it! Okay, Something crawled on my leg. Yeah, let's avoid that. How can I restore power? So confused. I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. And what? No. Then okay, apparently I'm missing something. I'm sorry about this, guys. Apparently, I'm a... Ah, shut up. No. I am so confused! I am so confused. What the heck? Like, what? I have to restore power, but how? Oh my gosh, this is bad. Apparently I'm missing something pretty obvious. Gosh, that. Oh, Ben. No. No. You son of a gun. Power up! I'm sorry! Okay, this music's getting... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ah! Come on! Okay. That was embarrassing. Okay, that's it for tonight. I'd like to thank y'all for watching this. Like, subscribe, spread this around as much as you can if you like even a little bit of it. I appreciate you watching this, and like always, have a good night.